cat and dog are roommates, and they always get along so well. They share everything with one another. They entertain with the stories they tell. They can count on each other. They are a family. And nothing will ever, ever come between. Llama, cat, and dog are roommates. Knock, knock, the door opens wide. It's a lost and confused human. He needs help, so they bring him inside. He doesn't know who he is. He doesn't know anything. They let him stay the night, and they all sing. Hey, 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 Mr. Human, you can stay just as long as you need. We share everything with one another. We're a family. You just lay right there until you're feeling alright. And we'll check on you in the morning light. Llama, cat, and dog were awakened by the sound of tires screeching away. All of their furniture was gone, a completely empty space. The human had taken all of their stuff. They fell down to the floor into a puddle of hugs. Llama, cat, and dog are roommates. They always get along so well. They share everything with one another. They entertain with the stories they tell.